Where are you?
Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Contest is Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around.
I tried submitting.
How sucky is that? My bad poetry is so bad.
Poco.
Oh, hi. Can you help me?
Gab shot back with butthole surfers. But what?
Yo.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho. Oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right.
Well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Yeah, international flex and go. One of my homies stay low. Lay on the quad, they can't see me, bro. When I'm living it up, they can't be me, though. Get on the mic, I get easy, though. When I'm cutting the checks, he's on CEO. Keep on fronting like you don't. Never stay repping the man, and that's E3 rules. Stay around and get around time. You better hold it down if you're moving slow. Overstand, cause I ain't even climbing, or I'll leave you drowning, so I'm head too tall. Wet, why you trying to put me in check? Pay for keeps, you better know I don't pet. Knock your head off your shoulders, no sweat. Watch your step.
Bullshit.
Adios, asshole.
You did a good job.
I'm not
figure it out.
Saying you're blaming them. I'm just saying the right component.
Hey, hey, no. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning.
Stop. That's something.
Oh! Nice! Well, we got it. Good job.
No more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Go. Yeah!
I just want to say to everybody here, to motherfucking dead set, that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
Find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Hey, guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Location set. Need a 10-13.
Systems are operating optimally. All clear.
Welcome to the Smart House of the Future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
What, you thought you'd get away with it? Leave before I arrest you.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Everyone all right?
Whoa.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Thank you.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy! Gus, get Human Eye down here. Someone's patched into the surface.
What? Cool. That's awesome. Okay, sorry.
They're really here.
Yes.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Spread out and track him down. Let's close it up here.
I just can't believe this. Really.
In another life, maybe.
Okay, now.
Oh, man.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
Thank you.
Hey.
No spoilers, I promise. Since Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride that takes two true. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin cams because people kept getting murdered. And sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
I'm gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Watch your back!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
Require additional hands.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
Man out! Give it up!
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh. I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Thank you. Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like a foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, come. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promise!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Marcus, you need to get back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.